Incline flies or any type of fly movement is a way to isolate the chest with taking the triceps out of it. So it's not actually a push. So you're gonna actually be using a much lighter weight for any type of fly than you would for any type of chest press. Now here, your main goal, besides isolating the chest, is gonna be protecting the shoulders. So I want you to think of really squeezing your shoulder blades and keeping them pulled back the entire time, even when you're at the top of the rep. You wanna make sure they're not ever like going like this, like we're trying to hug the weight, because that's gonna put all the stress on the front of your shoulder. So we're gonna load the dumbbells up. You'll kick them up above your head, like you're at the top of a chest press. Slight bend in the elbow. You don't want to be completely straight like this, because that's going to put a ton of stress on your shoulders. So you want to get a little bit of a bend in the elbow with your knuckles pointed towards each other. And then right here, I'm pulling my shoulder blades back. I'm not pushing the weight like this, so my shoulders are rounded forward. I got my shoulder blades pulled back, my chin up. And then as I pull the weights apart, I want to keep my elbows in that slightly bent position, opening up my chest so I feel a big stretch, and then pulling them right in over my chest at the top. I don't want to do this, down and press up. I don't want to bend and extend the elbow. I want to keep the elbow slightly bent the whole time, pull the weights apart, really squeeze my shoulder blades to take the pressure off my shoulder, and then slowly come back up and squeeze at the top. So all the way down, big stretch, slight bend in the elbow, really focusing on that upper chest.